gosh. Hi again, folks.
We hope you're enjoying Mickey's magic show. Are you?
Something really special for you.
That's right, Mickey. Because now, after waiting patiently throughout the entire first act, Mickey's magic show is proud to present our pal in the biggest act yet. Carlos?
Let's make some magic. Get ready for magic. He's on his way. With plenty to say. You can't understand him, but you have to hand him a man.
And now, for my first trick, how Mickey, what is my first trick?
Donald's first trick will have you totally amazed as you witness firsthand the challenging task that Donald Duck is about to face. Bring on the cannon! Himself to be shot from the mouth of this cannon.
Shot from a cannon?
Yes, shot from this cannon. Up through the air.
Shot from a cannon?
And hurtled far across this great stage in a death-defying display of magnificent magic.
Wait a minute. Shot from a cannon?
That's right. So let's hear it for our almost human cannonball.
Hey, Donald, wait!
I think we've just lost our almost human cannonball.
Now what are we gonna do?
Well, we're going to have to find a volunteer.
You're right. And fast.
Oh, hey, I'll be your volunteer, Mickey.
Oh, gosh, pal. I'm not sure you want to volunteer for the colossal cannon display.
Besides, it looks like you're still working on your magic rings.
You know, Minnie, I can do my rings later. Please let me do it.
Well, it would keep the show going.
It sure would.
Okay, then here we go. Now, behold, as the mighty cannon is wheeled into position and the brave human cannonball is raised in the air and loaded into the great barrel. Are you okay, Benny?
Yeah, I think so.
But Mickey, I don't think Benny's going to fit into the cannon.
You're right. The magnificent Mickey has another plan. If my cannonettes would kindly exit off stage, they will find in the wings Mickey's amazing mashing machine.
Oh, Mickey, not the mashing machine.
Why not? Oh, boy, here it comes now. Gently, we wouldn't want to bruise the cannonball. Now, slowly turn the handle, and you shall see the brave Benny magically transformed into the flat Benny. Oh, easy. Good, very good. Now, very, very carefully, roll him up. That's right. Oh, whoops, not too tight. Gently place him inside the colossal cannon. Great! Hey, Benny, how you doing in there?
Just fine, Mickey.
So let's see if the cannonettes would kindly prepare the colossal cannon. We will now present an awesome display of courage as the brave Benny goes rocketing right out into the theater.
Mickey!
What is it, Minnie?
Well, it's just that maybe it would be better if we didn't shoot our friend right into the audience. It could get a little messy.
Oh, good thinking, Minnie. Tell you what, let's turn the cannon a little bit, and maybe the cannoness could bring out the the Mickey Magical Target.